midfield yayo Mbabane Highlanders ingayilimata Mbabane Swallows
abamthela kahle Musa Dlamini Mbabane we Mbabane Highlanders Litanza ku Mbabane Highlanders litanza lapha ku Mbabane Swallows lasifuna khona bongosi emavuso sports center ngizama kubuka i-team list master Musa ngemuva kubhale fakuthi angade mangibona kahle but ngibona kubhale fakuthi yet that is Musa Dlamini
yes Musa Dlamini fakuthi bakungumdlali weMbabane Highlanders wase South Africa uthithe nakafika yena ngiyabona lebe bekunamathisele egoli sekucacabukile
Angisho ukuthi ngitsini kepalo yangumusa kaDlamini njengoba lona nje kungigahlele kuphilisa bonkosi baqhamuka manje eMbabane Swallows emakethe abavaliwe ngabo Peter naboneliso gama lona lo sepholeni weMbabane Swallows ngumhlali kwakhe Tshwala
esana
uFelix
of the great
stop him set okay
Kapila
Felix Felenos lengimbona kwamina lo sepholeni lona ngiliyona Manyisa laka angi doubt ability yakhe as a player Leon Manyisa ngayiphakamisa besalo phakathi sandile tetshwako wakwasa umkhondo kaShaka
these are the long passes le emfulunga ngawo gule ukuthi Mbabane Swallows the style of play bafuna those long passes la tongena ekhathe boxini and they are two twin towers lakhona lapha ekhathe boxini bobabili bebayilwela lebhola Sandile naye Felix bobabili bebayifuna leyo header le ikhaze idefense yamandla Palma naye Peter ilele wafika wakapitalize yena Sandile Letwako a man for big occasions na ungasukumbula kahle sokorela against yona Mbabane Highlanders wakora against yona Royal Leopards wakora against bo Young Buffaloes all the big games nabamdzinga uyasabela
usabelile bayajabula manje beSwallows bongo sibathi bubu liphakanyiswa ngusifiso mabila he knew kuthi kuna Felix Felenos wa record ilele defense ya Peter Dlamini and company
what a goal bule nawubuka i diving header yena because